Today Robin had the great fortune to be free, to go to the Nottingham Fair, and perhaps his holiday meant his luck was looking up at last. Unfortunately, this was not the case. Robin ran till he could run no more, for he had killed a man, and his death was demanded by the king's law.
This will be a great place for Sherwood!
It was here in Sherwood where Robin, Marion, Little John, and Mooch had started to build their new home.
Welcome to Sherwood. I will use your help. Thank you.
It was here where they built shelter. Whittled arrows, dug trenches, and practiced their archery.
Sherwood complete at last!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
They partied all night. In the morning, they were back to work. They were not merely offering a helping hand to those cheated by greedy Normans, they were now robbing the greedy Normans directly.
No! Don't hurt me! I won't do anything!
Here's the iPod!
I'm
Here's
sorry!
The iPod. You got the iPod! Take me!
Come on! Come on! We need to go!
I'm looking at you! I'm looking at you! All right, let's go!
Everything I have is gone! Now everything I have is gone!
Look at all this stuff
oh,
we have!
Cool.
You
can
sell this on eBay.
Look at all this.
Oh,
money! Money!
Money. Oh, look at this awesome book I got!
The Outlaws of Sherwood!
Oh, cool! I want to read this.
Here! I've stolen from the rich, and I give to the poor.
Thank you, Robin Hood! Now I can pay my rent and keep my property.
Things were going quite well for the Outlaws of Sherwood.
Let's go steal from the North!
They had not considered the consequences for their actions.
I'll get you, Robin Hood of Sherwood.